St. Johns County detectives there have identified the people who were killed in a deadly double shooting on Wednesday. The sheriff's office says the victim was 58-year-old James Kovac and the suspect was Eric Hurom, also 58 years old. When deputies arrived to the scene in the Treasure Beach community on Villa Verde Road, they found both men dead. Detectives believe this was a murder-suicide.